In this video, we'll be showing you how to install the Nexus app on your Windows streaming PC. Let's get started. After you have made all your hardware connections, go to avermedia.com, click on the support tab, and download and run Assist Central. Assist Central is AverMedia's hub to help you download all the drivers, firmwares, or updates needed for all your AverMedia devices. Make sure the Nexus app is selected and click the Installation and Update button. Once the files are downloaded, click the Execute button. You might be prompted to restart your computer, so make sure you have all your content saved. Before using the Nexus app, let's make sure your audio settings are correct. Go to your System Sound Control panel. In the Playback tab, make sure System is selected as your default device. And Chat is set as the default communication device. In the Recording tab, select Chat Mic as your default device. This will route audio to both the System and Chat knob. To route audio to the Game knob, go to the Advanced Sound options on your System Sound settings. You will need to have the audio source open to be able to select its output. Moving on to the Nexus app, you will need to create an AverMedia account or log in if you already have one. You can also use Facebook to log in. Once you've logged in, you will see a setup guide to give you a quick overview of how to use the Nexus app. And that's it. You're ready to start using the LiveStreamer Nexus on your Windows streaming PC. That's it for me today. Until our next video, stay safe and happy creating.